I am a trooper with the Michigan State Police. I have been for several years now. Part of what I do is I respond to emergencies. So when people call 911, whether they are at a car crash or there's an emergency that's going on, I respond to emergencies. I also build and do investigative cases help protect the public by putting suspects in jail.